Hello and welcome to part 81 of my Nuzlocke Challenge Pokemon Crystal version. Let's see if Alucard will evolve before I continue on to Victory Road. Please, Alucard. Oh, for God's sake. Okay, he's not evolving. Yet. What's over here anyway? I think there's something good over here. No. I'm sure you're proving themselves worthy of my pass. That's the 8 badges of Johto, please go right through. So what's the first Pokemon I can catch? Sandslash, fuck me. It's all made from here though. It's good training. I could have googled Skipper and what level it evolves. I think it's level 30. Twenty-seven! Oh sweet, it evolves him. Yeah, Victory Road is a lot shorter in this gen. Do I have to sell on Max Rabaud? Jesus, I could have the ride on. Nail it. I am literally just killing things just to get you know to evolve. What's the name? Spore. His name. The sheer amount of care I give to my Pokemon. There we go. Right then. Damn it. Alright, since my camera's running out of battery, I'm going to end it there. So thank you for watching part 81, and I will see you whenever I do part 82.